So continuing with that program, word by word reading from the file.
First of all, I open the file in the write mode.
W mode stands for write mode, when we are to write the data in the file. If the file already exists, okay, then the new data will override the previous data. Okay, and if file does not exist, it will create the file for the first time. Theek hai, clear hai? Now here, input the number of lines that you want in the file. And run your for loop till the lines you want. Am I clear up till here? Now input the data. The data that you want to enter in the file, input that data. Write that data in the file. And add the new line character also. This new line character, you know what it is? Escape sequence, backslash n. Okay, what is the role of backslash n? When you want to come to the next line, one line you type, then you want to shift to the next line. So it will bring the cursor down one line. Okay. And close this link. This block will write your inputted data into the file. Okay, am I clear? Am I clear to all? Manshika Pratham, clear concept? Abhishek, Manreet, Mohit. Chaliye bete, ab humne अपने जो डाटा हमारा फाइल में इनपुट हो चुका है, वी आर टू रीड दैट डाटा. विच एवर प्रोग्राम कम्स फॉर टेक्स्ट फाइल, दिस ब्लॉक विल रिमेन सेम. ओनली वन चेंज विल कम व्हेन यू आर टू रीड डाटा लाइन बाय लाइन. देयर यू विल टेक राइट लाइंस फंक्शन. ओके, क्लियर? नाउ हियर आई एम टेकिंग अगेन द रीड मोड. To read data from the file, okay, right, read the data, now as you are to move word by word, so we are to split our line into individual words. So for splitting, I am using split function. Data when read from the file, I store the data in D1 variable. Then whatever data is there in D1, I am using the split function to split the data into individual words, right? Now start your iteration for x in D2. For x in D2. Okay, clear? Right? If x equal to the or x equal to T capital the. I am checking two cases here. If the is in lowercase, if T is capital, it may happen. First word is the. Right? Clear?
So correspondingly, I will increment the variable by one, and I have to take one variable ch here. Now, whenever this occurrence will come, whenever the word will come, either in lower, either in this, increment the ch variable. Clear? Am I clear to everyone sitting offline? And close the link now. Print the variable. Print ch. The occurrence equal to ch and close the link. Theek hai bachche? So once again, you can see the entire program. R is the read mode to read data from the text file. W is the write mode. Okay, what is A mode? When you want to append the data. When you want to append the data. Okay. Okay. I have a question for all the offline students. Whosoever knows, raise the hand. Online class, you can also raise your hand if you know the answer. Okay. The question is, I have used the append mode to open the file. That file already exists. Opening the file in append mode will delete the previous data and override the new data. Yes or no? When you have opened the file for appending, will the previous data get overwritten? Yes, who will give the answer? Yes, Akriti, unmute yourself.
No, sir.
Very right. No, because whenever you append the data, whenever you use the append mode, it will take you to the end of the file. Data will be written at the end of the file. It will never overwrite the, it will never truncate the previous data. Am I clear with all the basic? All right. Now I am speaking some file modes. You tell me which is valid, which is not valid. Okay. R, RB, AB, WB, RW, invalid, RB plus, WB plus, RB plus means reading and writing. WB plus means writing and reading. Got it? All right, let us run this code now. I am saving the code here by making a folder over here. Plus two revision 2021 term one. I am giving the name of the file, word text. Enter the number of lines one. The rain is falling and the boys are playing. Check it out. Online class, check the result. The occurrence is two times as per our condition, because we have taken the in complete lowercase. Second case we are checking, only T is capital, rest of the letters are small. Am I clear? Any doubt to any child? Online class, any questions? Yes, Anushka, any queries? Shalza, Gaurav, Bhavneet, Sukhmani, any doubt? Are you all here in the online lecture? Maulik, Udit, Nandini, Lagan. Jatin, Tanisha, Anshita.
Any doubt, any questions, bete? Vidisha, Varun, Hiya, Ruchika. All right. Now, I would like to, अभी तो हमने एक वर्ड की अकरेंस काउंट की है. सपोज वी आर टू काउंट अकरेंस ऑफ टू इंडिविजुअल वर्ड्स, ही एंड शी. बीच में एंड है, ही की सेपरेट, शी की सेपरेट. Whenever you will have and in between, you have to find separate occurrence of both the given strings. So what change will come in the code? I'll be taking two variables over here. One is ch, one is ch1. You can take any variable, x, y, y, z, whatever you feel like. If x equal to he in or he in lower, ch equal to ch plus 1. If x equal to she or x equal to she lowercase, then ch equal to ch plus 1. The occurrence of he ch and here we will write occurrence of she equal to ch1, right? And we close the link over here. Am I clear to all? ch1 plus 1, clear? All right. Number of lines one. He is playing and she is dancing. Occurrence of he one, occurrence of she one. Got it, students? Yes, online class, have you got the concept how to find occurrence of two separate words? Yes, give your feedback quickly, all of you, by raising your thumb. All right. Now, everybody pay attention. I am going to start binary file. Okay. I'll be making one complete program of binary file, which covers your case study concept also, as well as your project. Okay. Shall I start? Okay. Binary file, you know, the data is stored in the same way as in the memory. No internal translations takes place in the binary file. Okay. That is why binary files are treated more fast as compared to text files, right? Am I clear? In order to write data in the binary file, we use dump function. And in order to read the data from the binary file, we use load function. Both the functions are available in the Pickle module. That is why we are to import this module into our binary file if we want to read and write the data. Okay, converting your data in such a format that can be stored in the file is called pickling. And then reading back the data from the file is unpickling. I have a question. Which function performs pickling? Which function performs unpickling? Dump function performs pickling. Load performs unpickling. serialization or unserialization. Pickling or unpickling. They are interchangeable terms. Got it, online class? So we import pickle, open the binary file. I am taking the file board.dat WB, write in binary, write in binary. Take a variable ch and assign the value y. Till your ch is y. Bete, y ka matlab hai yes. I have taken y variable that signifies yes. The value y signifies yes. You can take any character as per your convenience. Okay. Book number. My first field is book number. Okay, bete. My second field is book name. Name will be of type string. So I am taking the input function. Then I am taking price of the book of float type. Right? So these are the three fields which I have taken to insert into my file book.dat. Vanshika, clear? Pratham, clear? Abhishek, Manreet, Mohit, Anmol, clear? Now I have to create a sequence. Okay, tell me name of any two sequence in Python. Name any two sequence in Python. List, tuple, string, they are sequence. I am creating the list sequence here by enclosing all my fields in square bracket. Ye meri list ban gayi. Okay, what is the name of my list sequence here? REC. REC. Bete, yahan tak sabko clear hai? Jagraj, Jatin, Tanisha, am I clear up till here? All right. Now, everybody see here how to store this list into your file. Pickle dot dump function, take this sequence and store it into your file with the file handle f. With the file handle f. Clear? Now ask the user whether he want to enter more records. If the user press Y from the keyboard, it means loop get true. Loop true ho gaya, to dubara ek aur record insert ho jayega. Agar Y ke ilawa user kuch aur enter karwata hai, then while loop will get fail. Close the link. This is the program. This is the code to write data in the binary file. Okay. Am I clear, online class? Now I start the code to read data from the binary file. Clear? Now here, take the found variable and initialize it with value 0. Initialize the found variable with value 0. Take the try block. In try block, you will run your code If any exception occurs, that will be handled by the except block. Okay? Till true. Till the records are being read from the file. Now see how to read record from the file. Take any variable which will store the records. When you will read the records by using the load function of pickle module. This is reading records from the file. Got it? Okay, I want to display those record where book price is 300. I want to print those record where book price is 300. Jis book ka price 300 hai, us book ka record print ho jaye. Okay, pay attention here on the LCD. I am shading one line. Tell me something. What is the index of book number? Zero. Book name, book price. If I say R of zero, R is the complete record. R is the complete record. If I say R of zero, what I am pointing? Very good. R of one, shabash. R of two, price. Excellent response. If अगर मुझे प्राइस सर्च करना है तो कौन सा इंडेक्स यूज करूंगा मैं? इफ आर ऑफ टू इक्वल इक्वल टू 300. बेटे चेक द कंडीशन ऑल ऑफ यू. आर ऑफ टू मींस प्राइस. इफ प्राइस इज इक्वल टू 300, ओके, देन प्रिंट बुक नंबर equal to R of zero, print book name R of one, price R of two. Okay, got it? And found variable is one. What does found one signifies? One means true, zero means false. Mujhe record mil gaya, maine found ko one set kar diya. Found initially kya tha? Agar record na milta, to found kya rehta? Zero. Found one kab hoga? Jab ye wale if condition true ho jayegi. If this if condition gets true, it means my record is there. If this if condition is not true, it means no record is there. Agar koi record hai hi nahi hai, to found kabhi one hoga hi nahi. Theek hai bachche? Okay. If any exception occurs, we take except block. If found equal equal to zero. अगर फाउंड जीरो ही रह गया, प्रिंट नो रिकॉर्ड फाउंड, एल्स रिकॉर्ड फाउंड सक्सेसफुली, राइट, एंड क्लोज दिस लिंक. Clear? Am I clear, all of you? Online class, am I clear? Any questions, any doubt? Let us run this code. Binary book. I run it in the fresh screen. R2 is 300, print this. Everything is okay. F1. Right? code dot that code dot okay. Enter the book number one, book name C++, price 500. Want to enter more records? Yes. Book number two, book name Java, price 400. Want to enter more records? Yes. Book number three, name Python, price 300. Want to enter more records? No. See, record of Python has come. मैंने तीन books का record input करवाया और मेरी condition के according the book having the price 300 record should get print and in front of you you can see Python book record get print because condition get successfully met. Condition is met successfully. Got it, online class? The introduction to binary file is clear. In the next lecture, I'll be practicing 2-3 more programs with different conditions so that you get in total touch with the binary file. Okay? Am I clear, all of you?